Hello dear subscribers, they will tell you how to fix problem MacBook showing wrong time, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, just go to System Preferences. Here you need to open date and time, and here you need to check if you choose set date and time automatically, so just enable this option. So also you need to first sync unlock here, so just write your password, and after you will be able for changing this option. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like on my